In this video, I'm going to show you how to copy bio on Facebook. So we need to go on Facebook and let's say we want to copy this bio, but as you can see, it's not doing anything. What you want to do is take a screenshot, then go to photos, open it up and then long hold and just select it. If I click on copy and go to my notes, you can see that it has copied the bio that was mentioned there. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe.